head to head, and it will show tomorrow night here at the MGM. First to make her way up to the stage. From East LA, California, here is Sunisa Estrada! And now set to make her way up to the scales. From Houston, Texas, 2012 U.S. Olympian undefeated, Marlene Esparza!
Got the hammer and the wrench. I pull up and I put a million off the lot. Oh, now she tryna be friends like I forgot. Show off my diamonds like I'm slaying by the rock. Ain't pushing out his baby's telly by the rock. Ayo, I been on, you been con. Bentley tints on, Fendi prints on. I mean, I been storm, X-Men been storm. He keep my daughter Nikki like the prince on. I been on, you been con. Bentley tints on, Fendi prints on.
Two undefeated Mexican flyweights putting it on the line tomorrow night for the vacant WBA Interim Flyweight Championship of the World. And first to step onto the scales, Houston, Texas, 7-0, one win by way of knockout. Again, she represented the United States in the 2012 Olympics. Here is undefeated Marlene Esparza! Eleven Esparza. And her opponent chomping at the bit. She is ready to make her appearance up on the stage. 17-0, seven knockouts from East LA. Sunisa Estrada. One ten and a half, Sunisa Estrada. These two undefeated flyweights ready to get at each other tomorrow night. No love lost between the two. The former Olympian, undefeated. The East LA native, undefeated. It's on the line tomorrow night for the WBA Flyweight World Championship. Come on, Las Vegas, let's hear it!